that cart. We're going, hopefully it's not packed. You're not going to get a park like this on a day like this. Quiet to yourself. See what time it is before I say something. It's 10:51. Good morning, everybody. It is Friday. It's FPV Friday. We're gonna start off with a little let me get this set. Sorry about that. So yeah, we're gonna start this day off with FPV Friday. This set up right. That should be about right there. It's cool. Alright, so let's get it ready. Cinelog. On the radio. Turn on the goggles. Get a battery in here. So, it's a little chilly this morning. It's gonna be 50. I'll take whatever. Not complaining. So I'm all set here. Let's get the goggles on. So I'm gonna do a little slow flight the first time. Try angle mode. So yeah. Train, huh? Where is he? I hear it. Oh, there we go. He's switching. Now we know. So yeah, first pack we'll just get warmed up. So yeah, FPV, if you never tried it, I recommend you guys try it. It's a lot of fun. Get out there on a nice day like today. And when you're hitting gaps, you know, it's like pretty much there's no planned flight. It's like the opening you want to set up for and go for it. It's pretty much. It's about 8 to 10 mile an hour winds. wind blowing the quad around. .14-5 signal is 2 bars. It's got 3 back. Just cruising along this little creek here. So yeah, thought it would be a little calmer than this. And see, the thing with the Cinelog, it's so light, so you can't just like throw it around on windy days. Well, you can, but outcome won't be good. Let's see what's going on here in the playground. Maybe we could hit a couple of little gaps. Let's do a flip. .14-1, we got enough to go over here. Yeah, the weather said calm winds today. I doubt that. Yeah, see, I thought about that little right here hitting this. Not enough to clear it. Eight bushes. Still a lot of water everywhere. Where's the winds coming from? The south? I'm gonna change my camera angle. It's angled up a little bit too high. Get a little closer. Yeah, it's angled up a little high. It's not